Welcome to Fun on the Run. I am Yolanda Williams. I am at the Rusty Buffalo Company right here in Dallas. They are your one-stop shop for custom fabrication. Let's go. Owner of the Rusty Buffalo Company right here in Dallas, and he is probably one of the most creative people I've ever met, and we're just in a room where this is just like where all the ideas begin, right, Steve?
Yeah, this is a crazy room. This
That's all right. No, it can be crazy.
Man. Yeah.
Tell, how in the world did Rusty Buffalo come to be?
Well, it accidentally. I used to be a mechanic. I worked at a dealership in Dallas, and my mom went to an art show, and she saw this sculpture of this big buffalo. And she wouldn't quit talking about it. And I've always been artistic, and she said, oh, I would love to have one. So I went to the art show, and it was Stu Craft. The buffalo was $27,000. I said, yeah, I'll make my own. I built this big buffalo sculpture, and I had it in the back of my truck, and I was driving to her house, and some guy started honking. And I thought, oh, crap, it's falling out. So I pulled over, and he goes, where'd you get that? And I said, I made it. And he goes, do you make furniture? I barely sit in a chair. I never make furniture.
Right.
I was like, of course. What do you need? I'll make anything you want. And he goes, I own the arrangement. Give me a call. What's the name of your company? And I turned around and said, Rusty Buffalo.
Well, I tell you what, I'm excited because I have no idea what you're going to get me to do today.
I'm going to get you welding.
All right, I'm ready. Let's go.
All right, let's do it.
Incredible.
Well, they have these at Mariano's, but I'm going to tell you, I did them before Mariano's had them. You go in there, they've got the kid's saddle and the adult saddle.
Yeah.
This has been a mainstay for me. Antiques, which has gone out of business, you know, they were my biggest buyer in the day.
So let me ask you this. Have you run across some saddles and you go, you know what, I think I'm going to save this one and not make a bar stool out of it because it just has so much character and maybe it has, you know, a unique design or something?
Well, I don't save anything, and the coolest saddles I definitely want to make a bar stool out because I don't ruin them. I put four screws inside there, and if somebody wants to ride it, they just take the screws off. But there's some cool ones. I got some Big Techs and some Herfords here.
Wow, that's fantastic.
Yeah. So do you want to weld one of my sculptures?
Yeah, I can learn how to do that.
I'll show you how to do it.
And, okay.
The good thing about art is you can't ruin art. So
now,
that's one quick tack weld. Let me get two pieces of scrap metal. Okay, now pull the trigger.
Okay.
Now stop.
Ooh.
Okay, now you're welding, but now you have to do it on your own.
Here, right?
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
All right, pull that trigger. All right, let off.
Okay.
Okay, do it again.
Oh, again?
You're almost a welder.
Okay.
Just get a little. Yeah.
Okay.
You're smart. All right. Guess what?
Shut the front door.
Guess who's a welder?
Wait a minute. Did I do that? I quit.
You can have all this.
Quit.
I'll see you.
I don't know how to turn the lights off.
That switch right there. Now,
oh,
see?
Oh, my goodness. Y'all, I'm a welder. This is fantastic. What I want you to do is to tell people how they can find you online and on social media if there's something they want you to create for them.
Well, I've only been doing this for 37 years, so I don't have a website.
Shut up. You don't have a website.
I'm going to get my daughter to help me. We were just talking
about
it.
We're going to help you with that.
I've got Facebook and Instagram, and it's the Rusty Buffalo Company or the Steve Mabry.
I love it.
And you got to weed through my work and my weird sense of humor. Because
no, it's not weird. I get your sense of humor.
A lot of stuff going on.
Well, we love you, Steve. Thank you for letting me hang out with you today. Hey, you guys, if you want to see more stories like these, please visit us at CW33.com and make sure to follow us on social media. All right, I'm going to get back to welding.
No, I'm out. The light switch is over there.
I'm going to get back to welding.